What is going on YouTube? I have another tasty TDM gameplay for you today. I was playing just a little bit early today and I got this Type 95 on resistance. The burst weapons in this game are pretty fun to use. So I don't actually have hosts, which is always nice when you get like a ridiculous game like this and you don't actually have host. I don't know. It's like, well done, you didn't get this just because you had host. So yeah. Anyway, I jumped on to M.W3 on the PC because I was getting a little bit fed up with Black Ops 2 on the console, because it's, as even though it's a lot better on the console than it is on the PC, it's extremely frustrating for me because I'm nowhere near as good as I am on the PC. Like, I'm just semi-disabled on the console, and it's very frustrating for me. Even when I'm trying to just any gun, I'm just controller retarded. I really am. So it's a little bit of frustration there. I'm expecting myself to like get up to speed with it really quick, but that's obviously not going to happen. I have absolutely no idea where the hell that nade came from then in the game. So you like look at the minimap where my teammates are. There's just a nade in the middle of the street. Nearly freaking kills me. And also, I was kind of thinking earlier when I jumped on M.3, I'm like, I don't know why I've had such a hard-on for sniping COD lately. Like, I really don't know why. Like, I enjoy running around, like, especially in M.3 with specialists. I love just using assault rifles or SMGs and just rushing for like good gameplays like this. Like, this is I think 48-1 in the end, which is, you know, that's pretty. It's a pretty good score. I'd be happy with that most days. So yeah, I don't know. I've just really been into the sniping for some reason, and I don't know, I find it more satisfying, I guess, than rushing around, even though this is still fun. It's just, I don't know, it's easier for me, so I don't get as much out of it, I guess. So basically, I think I just need to play with a bit more variety and like stop trying to snipe every single game, because, I don't know, it just like leads to frustration when if you don't hit a clip or anything. Fraps like shat itself there, and it's theater mode, and my computer sucks, so sorry for that. But yeah, expect a few more gameplays like this coming from me in like the coming months, weeks, whatever. I'll still be trying on the console, but I don't know. I'm very, like, I change my mind constantly on whether I want to pursue playing on console or stick with PC, or yeah, I don't know. It's just a very annoying situation for me because I love my game so much. Anyways, I'm going to put on another song and just leave the rest of the gameplay to play. Don't ever challenge people in that bookshop, especially when you're on streak. It's just a bad idea. You see me just decide, no, I'm not going to try and kill that guy and just run away in the end. Yeah, the song that I'm going to put on is by a guy called Anonymous, M-U-Z at the end. I heard one of his songs in a FaZe Jev video like earlier this week, and I will put the link to the mixtape if I can remember, but it's like, it's super epic. It's like, yeah, you'll hear, it's ridiculous. Thanks for watching YouTube, have a good day, bye!
Like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. Unlike me, you have a heart.
Every step I take, every little breath is a mess I make. Any nigga left to reject my place, the motherfucking best will accept my place. Right now, you would think it's in Christ when I write down righteous from rise and shine until the lights out. From sunfall to night rise, my mind about grinding, getting in rhyme until the mic round. It's my grounds that I came to own. I'm attaining all the blame in this Game of Thrones. I'm a Lannister, taking these niggas out with a cannon and leaving them with a scar to hanging down from the banister. Standing saying every kind of thing of how you can't beat you a Lion King. A Mufasa, FLA to Mufasa. Until I get a SLK, a new class of the rule.
Been a year since I contemplated my own death that was often faded. My own best friend I lost that made it a lot more hatred than all your statements. I don't say this to make you listen, to make you see that we ain't too different. I just say this to make you listen and make you know the flame you've given. Every tear is just one more mile. Every year is just one more smile. Every bit will tell me no one to help me blow. Man, I love your style, but I give no fucks. Yeah, bet my pavilion won't flux. Yes, I'm getting the city and then I'm getting the million with every friend and affiliate I trust. Bet. You better not pass them up. Cause I'ma be here till the last of us and get play on stations of Canada. When I'm done, I'ma fuck a whole planet up with no plan B, spit it with a magic touch. Can you imagine I'm kicking like a savage son and you bad niggas mad I abandoned them? Still walking the lone path, a nomad, your ass, so actually I've been at the bottom and I won't go back. I'm old fashioned and married to the game of fucking it with a notepad. A cold act in a life alone, ignite the light that shines in the microphone tonight. And right now I'm against the raids, a machine who was bringing the end of days. I'm a...